These are pictures from 7LKM, where Father Tom has met the Prime Minister after his release from Libya. Remember, the Indian government, along with the government of Oman, helped to release the Salesian priest from captivity. He was being held by ISIS in Libya. Let's go across to Sharon, who's now joining us live. Sharon, this story has a happy ending after his arduous, capture by the ISIS, and held there and tortured. He has finally been released, and now he's back on Indian soil.
Rightly said, Viren. It is a happy ending and also an achievement, bigger achievement on the part of the government of India for putting pressure on the Oman government and also making sure that Father Tom returns home safe and sound. And that is what we have been seeing since morning when he spoke to the media, and he said that he's happy and he's thankful to everyone who has helped him. That is why he met with the Prime Minister, and from here he is leaving for the for Ministry of External Affairs, where he will be meeting the Union Minister for External Affairs, Sushma Swaraj. So he has a lined up meeting today, but he's thankful that the government of India was able to make sure that he is released from the captivity of ISIS after 18 months. And like you pointed out, it is a happy ending, and we hope that he will be happy going forward.